Look there. Coming out of the lake.
Tanks underground, too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa. It's forming a bridge.
Let's find out how solid it is.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good. And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey! Like a gravity well.
But where's it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Look there. Do you see that?
Might be data. Or bits of it.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground? Got anything? There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
What have we here?
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Minor corruption detected.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurate.
Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Oh. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Looks like storage space.
Assemblers are hostile!
Careful! Remember, they make other remnants. Everything's massive and beautiful.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Remnant!
Careful! Don't fall in that liquid! It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
Use the pillars for cover!
All this technology just waiting, sleeping.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
God.
All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
Dried up. Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
Moving in! We've got company! More Remnant!
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great. That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well.
Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
For emergency power, same as before.
Good. Lock down against hostiles!
Provide analysis via the scanner.
I wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. A gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Way down here?
That's strange.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
If this doesn't test fly the jump jet, nothing will.
Company!
Oh,
side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Could we not?
It'll be fine.
Hate this. Hate it.
See? Absolutely fine. It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Shield boosting it!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, almost lost my footing.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
Like the moment before lightning.
No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Thank you.
sealed off. I don't think we can burn through that.
Like a giant machine. With us in the gears. Imagine this place full of people. It could fit the whole Nexus.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good to...
Ryder?
Go!
To escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam! Another gravity well! We don't know where it goes! It goes away from here. We're taking it! It's still coming!
It's sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way!
Yeah, like us!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then... all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Look at that sky. How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the Remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this'll be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.